trees of green, red roses too, I see them bloom, only in you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the show for peace. And might I say, nobody told me the crowd would be so beautiful. Anyway, you're probably wondering, how did we get here?
Well, some people say that it's because something in the food.
Some people say that because of the religion.
Some people say that it's because they are the country.
Some people say that it's because of the society.
Some people say that it's because of the nationality.
But it all starts with a cover over Team 12 in Vienna.
Okay, that's it, look at this.
Oh,
Yeah.
Nice. Thank you. It's nice. You know what, why I'm here? I just came from an auction.
Oh,
and
really?
I love pictures. It's incredible. Unfortunately, it's about movement. Like, look at those colors. This movement is a political message of the
wow,
original army.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah,
that's such a
it's
wow.
Incredible.
I have so much of your language.
Hi.
Yeah,
I feel the energy, but another
but
well, yeah, but I mean the colors, the tree pops out. It wants to tell you something. It's incredible. It wants to I don't know. It's like it's about everything. And
it's about the society.
It's about society. It's so critical. It just says everything.
Yeah, it's
everything.
Everything.
Love
is love.
So can I bring you something, please?
Actually, I'm vegan, I'm on detox, I don't put sugar, stevia, no protein, I'd like some tap water.
Tap water will be great.
Yeah, I also like tap water, please, no spoons.
We don't need spoons.
Yeah, it's not in our agenda.
No spoons.
No spoons.
Good job.
Okay guys, how is the restaurant going?
Only one table with food, the rest is tap water.
Tap water.
Tap water.
Tap water.
Chops chicken with refugees rib are being fried and the unspecified fears towards Muslim salad. Alternatively, we can offer the Jews rule the world with their dirty manipologies, sparkle with some bigotry, and for dessert, I'm not racist, but cake. The racism is passion fresh today.
What? I want the fries. Can I?
Sure.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, my pleasure to call to the stage our own professional pianist.
Thank you. I not forced you to play here. You chose this. Go back and play the piano.
No, I didn't. You told me I had to.
I said go back and play the piano, son, okay?
I love you like my son. Love, love, and love is always with me.
Love is love.
Oh, yeah.
Can you take care of his family over there?
Yes, of course.
Thank you.
Sorry, may I ask you to leave the restaurant?
Why?
Because the other customers were complaining about your child.
But this is a family restaurant.
But you know, you aren't a real family.
And you know what is a real family?
When the children has their own parents.
But mom and mom are my parents.
In my hometown, there was a man who was attracted to other men. One day, somebody followed him and videotaped him when he was with another man and published it in the town. His sons were very ashamed. They didn't want to kill him, but the society made the pressure of him. So they just shoot him 9 times in the leg. Until now, he cannot walk. I thought the sons made a mistake because they shot him. But also I thought he made a mistake because he was a gay. I was raised that homosexuals are unnatural and that it's wrong to be homosexual. I never met a person who was homosexual until I met Leah. We talked a lot about this subject. Now I think very much about it. It's so hard for 16 years old that I thought homosexuality is unnatural. Now I want to try to change my mind.
I never liked to admit that I was wrong. I've been so Maybe I've been moving on, and I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up with my job, didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better.
Those prejudices are because of fear and lack of knowledge.
It's so much easier to hate people if you don't know them.
Took it.
It was mine.
No, there was no pressure. person, so it's, we just took it because we
are. Is there any way to give it?
This is our chair.
Can you maybe look at another place?
Yes.
Maybe the very important meeting. We have to.
It's about 1 million dollars.
18 years!
To a restaurant. It's the same goal, just different ways to get there.
Thank you. The last few minutes have been very intense and emotional. So I think we deserve a fun dance break. So come dance with us.
Everybody get up, get up, get up, get up.
It's a small town near the Gaza Strip in Israel. And we were just having fun, talking, having a good time, long time no see. When all of a sudden the sirens went off. And of course, me as an Austrian, I didn't know what to do or how to behave. They were like, chill, you know, just go to the hallway, everything's gonna be fine. But the only thing I was able to think of was, I don't wanna die today.
2 years ago, I moved to Israel, and I was in the center with my family, and suddenly an alarm went off. And all I remember was having this blank feeling and everybody running, and all I had to do was just run.
I remember when I was a child during the second Lebanon war, running to the shelter was a competitive game. It was fun. Whoever ran the fastest won.
Once I was in the car while my family was shopping, and suddenly I heard a siren. I didn't know if it was an ambulance or a missile siren, but a couple seconds later, a missile hit less than 100 meters from where I stood. And it's funny how you feel so safe, and suddenly you aren't.
Does not act properly and respectfully. Unfortunately, the ones I have met and acted not respectfully and unlawfully were gypsies, and this makes me feel afraid of them.
Hi, my name is Musti. I come from 2 years ago from Somalia. I live now in Vienna. Sometimes when I walk into the street and go into the school, I see some older people, they abuse me, and they see me go back to your home. Then I say, it's me, Egal. I smile, then I go.
Thank you.
What do you think about me now, huh? Probably I'm big and strong, right? Actually, I feel small. This is my biggest weakness. I can't accept myself. You know, I really do care about other people's opinion. But we can't be enough for everybody. We have to accept it. But if we do, we will find our own peace inside us. But now, I have to leave my country because there is no future for me anymore.
I feel connected to my land, and I don't feel that I have a future in my country. But I will not leave, I will stay. I will try to change that situation to make a better future.
We tried. We went to the streets, we had demonstrations against the government. We did our best, but nothing changed.
If you tried and nothing changed, just try to do something different.
Please.
Solution for all the conflicts. What did you expect? We're just us.
Hi, I'm Mike.
Hi, I'm Roma.
Hi, I'm Claudia.
Hi, I'm Ines.
Hi, I'm Pierre.
Hi, I'm Ryan.
Hi, I'm Nim.
Hi, I'm Jordan.
Hi, I'm Wes.
Hi, I'm Yo.
Hi, I'm Rimon.
Hi, I'm Yoav.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Hi, I'm Daniel.
Hi, I'm Guo.
Hi, I'm Vicky.
Hi, I'm Emilio.
Hi, I'm Yoshi.
Hi, I'm Bash.
Hi, I'm Yoshi.
Hi, I'm Vicky.
Hi, I'm Livia.
Hi, I'm Vita.
Hi, I'm Kinga.
Hi, I'm Esther.
Hi, I'm Maj.
Hi, I'm Nove.
Hi, I'm Steve.
Hi, I'm
Hi, I'm
prejudice about many different groups of people, but when I got here, I had the chance to listen from their side and to understand their perspectives, which made me think again of what I was believing in.
I arrived at Pisten, I was really scared. I decided to ask Evelyn why all the activities needed so much self-confidence and unnatural abilities for me. Evelyn told me that Pisten is a place which is safe and ideal to overcome fears. I would like to say thank you to all the wonderful staff that helped me to discover myself in new ways and grow significantly as a teenager. Now we are going to see the Peace Camp anthem.
Bye. The past is the past. We can't change the past, hence we should move on. But this is complicated, but maybe it's right.
I think the best is important, so we can learn from our mistakes to not let history repeat itself.
Looking at the past may help us understand the present, but it can't tell us what to do in the future.
Stop!
Now we're going to listen to Livia and Claudia on the cello and watch a movie that we have made.
Stop!
Thank you.